Yeah, I know. There's stuff for us to do. Any machinery cleared? New room. Ah, yes. Defense matrix. Resistance comms, power relay, laboratory. We don't need no...
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit.
Yeah, yeah.
We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further. This coil could provide us with some additional power for the Avenger systems, but we'll need to add some shielding first to protect the crew.
Right, so, yeah, I think, yeah, we move, that one we move it, which is probably what I'm going to have to do. So there's that as well, do that, get rid of that, turn that into something else. Five wounded. What we got? Supply drop in one day.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only
lead
to further success.
Adding one block to the Avatar project. Yes, we need that one. And that will be adding... Ignore that for now. Good stuff. One of your dreams is a sharpshooter. We will now put Lock on Stratus into the sharpshooter track. Because that's what he is. Because he is goddamn Lock on Stratus. That is his name. Don't you forget it. Okay, more importantly...
Our work is proceeding
3 days,
expected.
And then we get on to psionics. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. Ah, okay. Let's head back here. Anyway, hello YouTube, welcome and all, and welcome back to XCOM 2. Yeah, sorry about introducing that like 30 minutes ago. Anyway, what was I saying? How many days now? Well, 14 days. That's perfectly good. That's going to be 5 days. And I don't think we'll need many more resistance comms. More importantly, we have a supply raid. So, let's launch this mission.
Setting course for the Arctic territories.
Yeah! I probably have got a few people very injured. Mikasa's back though, that's good. Arthur is back, you are going to get that mine shield because you are... I got the one sniper, I've only got the one sniper. Rupture! Oh, I have to see this in effect. Although, to be honest, you need something, I need to increase your aim if possible. What about clip size? Do that. Personal combat sims. You can get that as well. Good for you. Let's do a round of all the... Yeah, I was about to say, probably haven't... I don't have a... character with the... Right, you're gonna have a mimic beacon. So that will probably... Very difficult. That's not promising. Wow. Your Oh, well, there's 100 now. Very nice.
Deployed.
In position to drop.
Let's begin the mission.
Recon indicates an advent train was recently disabled in this area by the resistance. And so far the aliens haven't managed to move it out of the region. We're heading in to seize any assets and technology we find. Neutralize all hostile contacts and secure the AO.
I need to really use my Skulljack as well. That's what I need to do. I need to use the Skulljack. Learn to use Skulljack a bit more. See what we can get. And hack as well. Well, we tend to fail though. So, when your first few attempts fail.
Coordinates of the advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Okay, first things first, we use Cajun. She has that. Automatic. Well, that's interesting.
Closing on target position now.
That's very interesting. Actually, you know what? Go in here, is it? Better option. There we go.
I'm on a move.
Yeah. Go Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Da-da-da.
On my way.
Don't know which way they're gonna go, so.
Eyes on the prize.
Cajun. See, I'd like to put my snipers up here, but I can't, because. She gets a free overwatch if I move her here.
Move, move, move!
Okay.
Heading out. Got it covered.
There's no cover up there, which is...
Moving to designated position.
Well, we don't have,
Affirmative. Covering now.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Okay.
Eyes on the prize. I'm on it.
Can you hit them with the grenade? You can. That's good. Okay. I'm gonna have you fall back.
I'm on the move.
Just in case.
Affirmative, covering now.
Go. Oh, actually. Kill zone is a perfect thing for this.
Locking it down.
She's the only sniper, though. That's the problem. Right, so it's just...
Firing rocket!
Don't want the, Wow! Critical hit on one of them. That's fantastic.
They've got our position!
Of course you miss. Why wouldn't you miss?
Miss.
burning. You've missed. This
yeah,
game.
I didn't get it.
This game. Oh! Wow, that's a lot of damage. Unfortunately, the blooming sniper spot I wanted for Mikasa is gone. That is horrendous.
Enemies on the move! They're flanking us!
Well done, Mikasa. You actually killed him, which is vitally
one
important
down,
now.
Thousands to go.
Right, they're all dead. Awesome.
Big deal. This looks valuable.
Okay, we need to redeploy.
Will do.
Okay, you can go there. Get these. Which are immune cores, superior hair trigger, and another immune core, which is very nice.
Asset secure.
Right. So why is that not counted as... Spin us around.
I'm on it. On Overwatch.
On your order.
Let's just get everyone. Yeah, you can't. Now they
Overwatch.
Have to force them to come to us.
I hope it's worth it. On Overwatch. Okay, I'll go.
There.
Overwatch.
This is, I like this.
Is it clear?
A perfectly viable tactic. You know what? We're just going to reload you. You use a lot of your ammo
oh, yeah.
there. Marked him, that's fine. Okay. See, is there somewhere I can get a bit closer that has full colour. You.
Here, catch!
Gets rid of the shields. Three percent chance to hit. Oh, I forgot to use the extra supplies to buy the extra squad space. Okay, 67%.
Trusting you here. I'm on it.
You can stay where you are.
Overwatch.
Yes. Full health, so. And you miss, because of course you do.
Negative damage.
Covering now.
Right, is he going to move forward? He is, which runs him into... He casts his gun. 7 damage. 5 damage. And then he is dead.
It's dead. It has to be dead. I'm ready. Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, now we've just got Monsieur Shield Dude. Probably whatever reinforcements he's put. If he's decided to run away, that's fine. Cajun, you're just keeping our rear secure at the moment.
On your order.
Oh, where is he?
Locked and loaded.
Okay, so let's move you forward.
I'm going.
Overwatch.
Mikasa, you're gonna go long watch again.
Overwatch.
There he is. And he misses. Okay. So that's where he is. Perfectly fine being there, because we can flank him and kill him, shoot him in the ass. 50% chance. Why don't we just get rid of your cover and your shield? Perfectly viable option. Is the shield gone? You can't see him from there.
Moving to position.
Can't see him from there. So, just go and shoot him in the air. And 69% because... Accuracy is not a thing for me. I'm not allowed accuracy. I'm not allowed good things like that. Okay, Charlie, you can't get... You can't see him, so...
What's over there?
Shoot, 88%. See, it would've been nice.
That armor's tough. Weapons burning ammo fast. What's over there? On Overwatch.
You're going on Overwatch.
Got it covered. Scanning.
Come on, watch. Let's see what he does. Does he run away or run towards? Well done, Cho Aznable.
I got it, right?
Oh. Hello?
Got it covered.
Got it covered.
Hello there. Mikasa, you're going to... Move here. 10-4.
Scanning.
Reload. Reload,
ready
everyone.
To rock. I'm on it.
Okay, Cajun.
No need to ask twice. Moving to Overwatch.
Okay.
If you say so.
Char there.
Affirmative, covering now.
Come get some!
Cajun! It's possible you could get spotted there.
Got it covered.
Well, that was quite fortuitous.
I'm ready.
Because you know
some.
There's another enemy over there. And
come get some.
Cajun is going to be the one.
Moving to Overwatch. Enemy movement ahead.
Yep.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Cajun.
On the move.
No enemy. you go here.
Enemy sighted.
Ah, an Orcon and a... Okay, so we want them to aggro on their turn, so...
Affirmative, covering nine.
Got it,
Overwatch. Overwatch, we have plenty of grenades.
Securing zone,
Overwatch.
Oh, did that not? Yeah, it did. It did trigger. So, go. Bingo! Now, what are they going to do?
Their armor's tough.
Oh, you missed. Can they not? They still can't see us. No, can't see Cajun. 86, 100%. I think we take the 100%. We kill him. Because now he can't see... He can't see anyone.
Big deal.
Because no one can see him. So, he has to now move into...
I'm on it.
Overwatch! Affirmative! Covering now! Come get some.
Here we go! How many misses are we gonna get? One. Two.
Come on, focus!
Oh, we got one hit! Spider flanked enemy.